debate, this actually has been a campaign. We've seen a decent amount of travel, but I want to compare the travel here in the last basically 10 days. Here's the Joe Biden travel schedule. He's made it to 7 states, essentially, with about 10 stops in 7 states over since the last debate. Now here's Donald Trump, who basically has gone to 12 states, basically about double the amount of stops in states. Kristen.